2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Okay, sports fans, here we go. Tonight, the Brooklyn Nets taking the floor against the Chicago Bulls. And guys, for the Bulls, a heartbreaking loss in Game 5. It was there for the taking. Now they refocus themselves and get ready to make up for it tonight. Operating in the pressure cooker. Down 3-2 in the series. Trying to force a Game 7.
You sit at home. I know one thing. This arena is going to be fired up. They've got to tap into that. I think they got a good chance tonight, fellas.
Well, they came in as an underdog, and then they played their hearts out. No matter what happens tonight, I've been impressed with the fight they show.
And that'll wrap it up as we take you courtside. Thank you for joining us.
The Windy City with the Willis Tower and the rest of downtown Chicago lighting up the sky. It's been an absolute war out there, neither side giving in. Both want to advance to the next round. It's the Eastern Conference Playoff Game 6 right here on 2K Sports. Joined by Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Aldridge. This is Kevin Harlan. DA, take it away.
Well, Kyrie Irving rediscovered his maternal lineage with the White Mountain family of the Standing Rock Sioux tribe. He lost his mother at a young age, and by connecting with her roots, he's found a piece of himself. The tribe gave him the name Little Mountain. Kevin?
Great story, D.A. Thank you. So the Nets starting five. Irving is out there with Brown, and it's Cowboy, and it's Durant, and it's Easy Breezy in at the three slot. And for Chicago, Zach LaVine is out there with Lonzo Ball. Then it's DeRozan, and it's Vucevic, and it's Noah in at the four slot. And it's going to be the Bulls off the tip. Irving against Ball. With the floater. Vucevic dishes to Noah. LaVine against Brown. Tries again. And LaVine lays it in.
He has length and he has athleticism. Both of those help him operate inside and be good defenses.
Ball against Irving. KD. Good, and the assist goes to Irving.
And they don't want to get in a habit of giving him open looks from three. First quarter still, but not who you want to leave open.
Now, here's Ball. Here's DeRozan, and DeRozan throws it down.
When DeRozan gets to the rim like that, you know how it's going to end.
Against Ball, Nikola Vucevic is going to pick up a foul. That is his first foul of the game. Here in the first, a little over a minute played so far. Here's Irving. Vucevic with the block, and they get it back. And it's the Bulls with the ball. They come into this game after losing on Saturday.
In the NBA, you've got to keep pace. It's a fast track out there.
Out of bounds.
And I thought their lack of hustle defensively was the story of the game.
You know, sometimes great skill can overcome a lack of intensity, but it's very rare.
Bulls have gone 2-for-4 from the field so far today. On the wing, DeRozan. Fires from deep. Rebound, Brooklyn.
Uncontested look. Can't fault the shot selection. He's money from there.
A putback. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
That is really good work there on the offensive glass.
here in the first quarter with about 2 minutes gone by. Inside, and the dunk by DeRozan.
One sign of a great playmaker, hitting his man in stride.
Pass to Madison. It's stolen by DeRozan. Oh, and a fast break for the Bulls. Not going to fall. Starting off slow, he misses his first three from the floor. Here's Madison, covered by Noah. Pass to Irving. Vucevic against Durant. Five to shoot. And he gets it to go, hitting off the back of the rim. KD's got seven.
KD's jump shot is pure. It's been a staple in his arsenal for a long time.
To the paint. And it's LaVine that time on the assist by Noah.
Just setting the tone with an aggressive move to the rack. And where's the help defensively?
No excuse. You have to be aware. He should be on your radar all the time.
Durant, that's his fourth basket of the game, and he's only taken four shots off to a good start.
In case anyone was wondering, this is what it looks like when you're in the zone. He hasn't missed one all quarter.
Now, here's Ball. A floater, he lays it in.
I'm a fan of how Ball uses that size inside. Excellent at getting the shot off close to the basket.
Here's KD. 9 points in the game so far. Irving kicks to KD. Madison the pass to Durant. Fires the three. It doesn't go for him. And the Bulls going the other way now. Passes it to DeRozan. Shoots over Brown. At the elbow, Vucevic. Good, and a nice assist from Noah.
Moving it around, 8 of their last 10 coming off assists.
The Nets have gone 5-9 from the field here in the first. Knocked loose. Irving with the ball. He's been patient so far, nothing on the scoreboard yet. Count the bucket, and he's got a free throw coming up as well.
Terrific body control from Kyrie, and a showtime finish.
The Nets shooting their first foul shot of the night.
You know, when you talk to Kyrie, smart guy, cerebral guy, thinks about the game at the highest level.
LaVine against Irving. Now here's LaVine. Defense right on him. Misses the layup. The Nets with the lead. Over in the corner, Brown. And there's the pass to Madison. Here's Easy Breezy. Headed by LaVine. Brown outside. It's hauled in by the Bulls. From 18 feet away. And good. Got the friendly bounce off the right side of the rim. And that's now 6 points for Zach LaVine. Here's Easy Breezy. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. And they call the foul. So he's got the and one chance here to make it a 3-point play.
Good job of stepping up to the plate there. Seizing back the momentum for his team.
That's the competitor in him. Close game. Let me have this one.
And he's got his first chance at the line here. And the Bulls making a change here. Caruso's checked in. Bulls trail by three. On the wing, DeRozan. That falls. Nice feed that time from Ball. Ball's got his third assist on the night.
And it's Irving with the ball for Brooklyn. Dishes it to Durant. Let's it go from deep. And DeMar DeRozan pulls it down. For Chicago, they've gone 8 of 14 from the field in the first quarter. And it's wide right. It's off the rim. For Brooklyn, they've gone 7 of 13, just over 50% from the floor. Some good looks. Durant just inside the line. That's another one for him. His fifth in just 7 shots.
Defensively, they've had no answer for him this period.
Timeout.
And he continues to stay aggressive.
And the first timeout of the game called for Chicago. Check in for Brown. Pass to Caruso. Pass the ball. Three-pointer connects from three-point range. Bulls got 5 points so far.
And Ball has tremendous confidence in that shot. As soon as the pass hits his hands, he's ready to pull up.
Now here's Irving. Pass into Madison. Back to Irving. The pass to Madison. Six to shoot. For three, Harris. Rebound by the Bulls. Vucevic has got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight.
Well, you have to like their work on the boards, Kevin, particularly here to start the game.
Here's the floater. Yep, that one goes. And that's 13 points for KD.
Boy, has he put his foot on the pedal here this quarter. He's doing a terrific job in terms of leading their offense.
Now, here's DeRozan. He has 6. Here's Caruso. Here's Ball. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on DeMar DeRozan. That's his first foul. Chicago making some changes. Pau Gasol's checked in for Noah. Otto Porter Jr. comes in for DeMar DeRozan. And Derrick Rose is subbed in for Ball. Ball's gone 2-6 here tonight from the field. Durant kicks to Irving. High post shot. Chicago grabs the miss. Vucevic has got his fifth rebound right now in the game.
And a bump this quarter. He's trying to shoot his way out of it.
Now here's Rhodes. Porter passes to Vucevic. Beyond the arc. Porter, no luck. Net shooting well right out of the gates here at around 50%. Durant, no good.
That was excellent contest, preventing him from making something that's usually automatic.
Here's Caruso. He's covered by Irving. Caruso kicks to Porter. Good on the triple. And the Bulls lead by 1.
I like this strategy, getting Porter into the catch-and-shoot situation, giving him a chance to make a play.
Irving finds Harris. Madison. Vucevic with the rebound. Vucevic has got rebound number 7 for him tonight. Bulls moving the ball around. Here's Porter. And easy 2 points on the layup. Now it's a three-point Chicago lead.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Now, here is Irving. Pass to Madison. Let's it go with a three. Shot clock reset for the Nets. Durant for three. That's good again. His seventh basket, 7 for 10 from the floor.
He's hot this quarter, getting the shots he wants, and he's delivering.
Left side, Rose. A three. Rebound, Brooklyn. And a wide open look for Irving. And the Nets, another three.
Sometimes breaks are just as good as the gas pedal. Kyrie with the stop and pop.
Outside, Gasol. Pass to Caruso. From the arc, sinks the three-pointer. Caruso's got the game tied up here for the Bulls.
Both teams running perimeter-oriented plays that are working.
How often do we see this these days? Clubs answering each other from range.
Here's Madison. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Durant just inside the line. Offensive rebound.
It's been their Achilles heel defensively. They just have not been able to control that backboard.
Rose dishes to Porter. Buries it down low. Porter's got his third bucket of the night.
He's able to do this now because of the added strength. Porter muscling it home.
Outside Irving. Another one falls for Brooklyn.
And that's just showing off right there, guys. I mean, he is too good with that crossover.
And so it's Rose who brings the ball up for Chicago. Trailing by two. Rose double-teamed. Over in the corner, Gasol. Outside, Porter. Out of hand on it. It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game. Durant gets to Irving. But they'll get another chance. That three off the mark.
A team's rebounding is a great measure of its energy, and theirs has been terrific here in the first quarter.
Here's Caruso, covered by Irving. The kick out to Rose. Porter outside. A shot, no good. A good close contest so far as we finish the first quarter. Brooklyn ahead. They lead by a bucket. From the United Center in Chicago, back in a moment. And in 2018, DeMar DeRozan opened up about his battles with depression, hoping to have a positive impact on others.
The people shame to talk about it. Even myself, for a long period of time, people wonder why I was such a quiet guy. And that was part of it, not wanting to speak out about it, not wanting other people to know exactly what I was going through. But you get to a certain age where you feel like it's all about helping others. It's not about you just being a selfish person about the things you're going through. Other people going through stuff as well.
Yep, you love the honesty and the bravery to step forward and tell his emotional story.
Yeah, he opened a dialogue. Kevin Love following his lead to talk about anxiety. Athletes, as public figures, can have a broader impact than just entertaining. And we see it over and over again.
And we're back. Good to have you with us for 2K Sports coverage of Game 6. And guys, what stands out to you from the Nets in this one?
Well, one way to generate more offense, pound the offensive glass. That was the difference in the first.
And you know this, most of the time, offensive rebounds generate high percentage looks.
Levine at the two with Porter at the three. Vucevic is out there with Pau Gasol. And it's Rose in at the point. So that's the five in the game for Chicago. That's also good. So he hits both free throws.
We've seen him put a lot of pressure on the defense and then cash in at the line.
On the wing, Levine, guarded by Harris. Chalk up two there. 8 points for Zach Levine.
You see Levine's filled out his frame, shakes off contact, and completes the play.
Irving passes to Harris. And Zach Levine gets the whistle that time. And that'll be his third foul so far. Irving against Rose. Outside Millsap. No good that time. So the Bulls will take it the other way. Rose in the post. He's covered by Irving. And there's Derrick Rose on the assist by Levine.
Very aggressive Derrick Rose. So efficient on how he attacks the hoop.
Rose against Irving. Thompson outside. Back to Irving. Now Thompson. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. Just five to shoot. Fade away. And that one's good. Millsap.
That play is made because of Kyrie's vision and his willingness to share the basketball.
Bean passes to Vucevic. Porter dishes to Rose. Levine for three, sinks the triple. Levine's got 11 points. No shortage of drama here early on.
Yeah, 8 lead changes already. Huge number this early.
Back to Irving. It's all in by the Bulls. Vucevic has got rebound number 8 now on the night. And it's Rose penetrating. That's in. He's got 2 made now, and he's shooting 2 for 3.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint. They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Harris kicks to Prince. Nice ball movement by Brooklyn. Goes up to the stripe. Millsap misses.
Hard to create space in that mid-range area. He would have been better passing that off.
Levine against Harris. And Porter, here we go. Millsap with the double team from past the arc. It's hauled in by Harris. Harris has got his 4th rebound in this one. To the middle, Millsap. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist. Irving's got 3 assists now in this one.
Smart play call. Paul Millsap deadly once he gets the ball inside.
Floats one up. Brooklyn with the rebound. And here is Irving. He's got 10. And in the second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already. They get it again. From deep 3-point range, sinks it. What range from outside. Wow. 13 points in the game.
All the way back in high school, Kyrie showed us he has a unique touch from distance.
Levine can't hit.
And the pressure he put on that shot forced the miscue.
The rim protection at his finest. The result is the same whether you block the shot or simply change it.
And so it's Rose who brings the ball up for the Bulls. Trailing by 2. It's in. It's his 3rd field goal of the game. He's 3 for 5.
Derrick is just exceptional in the paint. A gifted scorer amongst the trees.
And the first timeout called of the game for Brooklyn. So for the Bulls, Joakim Noah, he's checked in for Vucevic. DeMar DeRozan comes in for Pau Gasol. And Ball subbed in for Rose. Brown is checked in for Brooklyn. Easy Breezy comes in for Irving. Now here's Brown. Here's Easy Breezy. The fadeaway. Porter pulls it in.
And the fadeaway was the only option he had on that one. Defender there all over.
And that one's good by Noah.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
Here's Easy Breezy. Brown outside. Double team on Millsap. Puts it up from 12. Misses off the left iron. Chicago's gone 1-2 on three-pointers here in the second quarter so far. Floats one. Levine can't hit. Brooklyn trailing. Down low. And Millsap slams it in.
Well, all right. Paul Millsap looking bouncy tonight.
For Chicago, they've gone 6 of 10 from the floor here in the second quarter. Bean passes to Noah. Back to Levine. That one off the back iron and out. Burnett shooting in this game, 45%. Brown outside. Cans the shot from the wing. Now, here's Ball. 5 points in the game. Passes it to Porter. Back to Ball. Now, here's Noah. Inside, here's Porter.
A strong all-around talent, relatively still young and still growing. Porter getting himself to the line.
Chicago shooting their first shots from the stripe in this game. First one falls for.
In his last year of college, Porter got to the line 5 times a game. But in his NBA career, he's gotten there less than 1.5 times a game.
He makes 1 of 2 that time.
The game has been very close in a lot of areas, but rebounding has been the one differentiator thus far.
Easy Breezy passes to Thompson. And the basket, Easy Breezy. Rims outside, just 5 on the clock. Here's Millsap. Rebound collected by Levine. Chicago trailing here. And Levine throws it down.
Some people say Levine settles for too many jump shots. This time, he doesn't.
Brown outside. Here's Easy Breezy. Pass to Millsap. Shoots over Ball. Goes to the fadeaway and ends it. 8 points for Millsap.
And they've had assists now on their last 3 baskets.
Pass to DeRozan. Nice. 4 for 7 from the floor with that shot.
Another bucket down low. They've been the aggressors, taking the ball inside and attacking at the rim.
Here's Easy Breezy. Passes it to Prince. It's Brown on the wing. A three-pointer, no good. Bulls have gone 8 of 13 in the second quarter, well above the 50% mark from the field.
It can be a little disheartening when you do everything right and come away with nothing.
Here's Easy Breezy. A shot missing. Nice D from Porter. And so it's Porter bringing it up now for the Chicago.
Oh, no, he didn't. An explosive, high-level athlete. You see why Zach has won multiple dunk contests.
Here's Easy Breezy. He's covered by Ball. Brown, the pass to Millsap. Over Porter. It's hauled in by the Bulls.
And that's okay. Even though you missed, you had the right guy taking the shot.
And Levine throws it down.
And we've seen this before. Zach with the ability to put up points in bunches.
Now a timeout called by Brooklyn.
And coach can't like what he's seeing, trying to get them refocused.
It's so easy to get run over when you lose even a little edge. Look for them to come out much more aggressive.
He's checked in for the Bulls. And then for Brooklyn, Cowboy comes in for Tristan Thompson. And Durant subbed in for Torian Prince. Easy breezy passes to KD. Brown outside. Over Levine. And the Nets miss again. The Bulls leading by five to the inside. DeRozan, and he takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed. DeRozan's got 10.
And don't look now, but they're starting to extend this lead.
They're doing it by building it out, step by step, valuing each possession.
Here's easy breezy. Durant with it. Brown outside. The run. The shot by KD. No good.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time. And his pure defensive effort changed that shot from an easy one to a tough one.
And you know, technically, it's a high percentage look, but this is why we play the game.
That is ferocious.
You said it. That was ferocious. Contact on the shot, and now a three-point play chance as he'll head to the line.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
The Nets have hit all four of their chances so far in this one.
What's up?
Chicago leading. Here's Caruso. Levine wide open. Shot goes down. Very quick possession right there. Levine's got 19 points. Brooklyn's gotten into trouble with the three ball in the second quarter. Only hitting one of five attempts. And the official signaled the backcourt violation. Not very careful there. Kicks to DeRozan. He dishes it to Noah. Brown against Levine. That's tipped. They recover it. And that one's good by Noah. .137 left in the first half of basketball. Here's the pass to Millsap. To the paint. Here's easy breezy. The shot drops. His shooting percentage improves. He's 3-for-7 now with that basket.
And you see the vision from Paul Millsap. That's another area that he provides for his team.
And Durant sends it back. A floater. Another shot. Noah with the block.
Nice job by Noah. Elevating for that block.
Made much of an impact on the offensive glass here in the second quarter. There's been a significant drop-off in that area.
The Nets have been good at the line so far, 5 of 5.
shooting two.
And the first one drops.
And working, Kevin, themselves to the line here in the second. A nice way to get your offense going.
Vucevic checked in for Otto Porter Jr. And then for Brooklyn, Harris is checked in for Brown. And Irving subbed in for Easy Breezy. And so he makes both from the line.
Because he knows he makes a living at the line, he invites contact and sometimes even initiates it.
Caruso kicks to DeRozan. LaVine dishes to DeRozan. Noah trying to get open, and DeRozan throws it down.
Oh, and he went for the two-hander on the slam, using some muscle.
Some urgency from him there.
Sure.
Irving passes to Harris. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist. Harris has got five. Chicago's gone 1-2 on three-pointers here in the second quarter so far. And Vucevic kicks to Caruso. And the Bulls get it back. Noah, pass to Caruso. A new 14 for the Bulls. And finished off by Noah.
Great focus by Noah. Also tracked that rebound down, caught it, and scored.
Nets trail by three.
Definitely got to use the clock here and get the last shot.
But, you know, this is where your patience is tested. If you shoot too quickly, you give your opponent a chance to close out the quarter.
Here's KD. Uses the glass to finish the layup. KD's got four this quarter.
It's a pick-your-poison situation with KD. You can't give him space, but he's got the handle to go right by you.
And so it's Zach LaVine making things happen for the Chicago Bulls. He put together quite a quarter, 13 points in all. And he looks to be planning for more. Got a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thanks very much. Kevin, how'd you get in that groove offensively in the first half?
Well, I'm just playing off my teammates. They're doing a great job of penetrating and kicking. And I'm not trying to force anything. I'm playing my game with an offense, and shots are starting to fall for me.
Looks good out there so far. Thanks, Kevin. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. And we'll be right back after halftime to start the third quarter. See you in just a bit.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, folks, we hope you've enjoyed the first half. I'm Ernie Johnson. Next to me, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. It's the NBA playoffs on 2K Sports. Looking at the Bulls, this series has been a hard-fought one. Tonight's game, no different. Trailing 3-2, their backs up against the wall, and we'll just have to wait and see if they have what it takes to force a game seven. And Kenny, what did you think about what you saw from Chicago?
Well, there was one pleasant surprise, and that was the bench. They gave them a big lift. Those guys came into the game, they did all the dirty work, and they scored baskets.
And over to Shaq, what do you think about Brooklyn?
Their three-point shooting in the first half was atrocious. Ugh, ugly, awful, nasty. It's not that they're just missing shots. It's like they just keep taking the shots. Hold on, Ernie. Hey, you, whatever your number is, stop shooting the three. See, Ernie, that's all the coach got to do. Tell them stop shooting the three. Pass, cut, work together, do something.
And it's just about time now for the third quarter to get underway.
It doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round one. What a game we're seeing from Kevin Durant.
There must be ice water in his veins. Such an important game, and he plays superb basketball in that opening half.
That may be just the beginning. He might try to carry this team across the finish line himself.
And we're with you again as our round one coverage continues. Checking out the group for Kenny Atkinson to start the second half. Durant is out there with Cowboy. Then it's Kyrie Irving. Then there's Easy Breezy. And it's Brown in at the two spot. Here's Durant. A miss that time would have put him up. The Bulls shooting inefficient, 53% from the field. The feed to Noah. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
Noah has a little bit of a different release on his jump shot, and that's the reason why he drew the foul.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now.
Shooting two.
And the first one at the line is good.
Noah's one of those guys. He has a perfect blend of a guy who loves to play defense and loves to pass the basketball. He's unselfish.
Second free throw, no good. Brooklyn trailing. For the tie, Irving attacking, got a piece of it.
And Ball using those long arms to just swat away that shot. I love the hustle. Always nice to have a point guard who can block shots.
And Levine throws it down.
And he's an automatic. When he gets into that area,
he is, and he picks the simple one-hand stuff to get the 2 points. Now here is Irving, and now Ball pushing it up, no one back to stop him, drops in the breakaway layup, and now a 6-point Chicago lead.
And the defense can't do anything more to stop Ball on the drive. I mean, he's good at using his size to help him convert through contact.
Here's easy breezy. Pass to Durant. Over Noah. And he overshot that one, missing.
Ooh, they've come out ice cold to start this half. Three misses and as many attempts.
Here's Ball. And Ball slams it in.
As the lead continues to grow, this is just heady, sound basketball.
They have just nailed their halftime adjustments. That's for sure. They don't want to have to sweat this one out. They're looking to pull away.
Keeps it alive. It's good on the putback. And that's 10 points for Easy Breezy.
Well, you need to start somewhere. After four straight misses this half, let's see if this gets them going.
Now here's Vucevic. He's guarded closely. It's tipped. And so it looks like the Bulls will retain possession here. On the wing, Levine. He's covered by Brown. And it's Madison with the rebound. Cowboys got rebound number 7 for him tonight. Stolen by Noah. DeRozan against Irving. The wide open look here for DeRozan. Great positioning on the putback. Noah's got 9.
Yeah, 3 consecutive field goals have come right at the rim. The D had better start buckling now.
Irving with the ball. Now guarded by Ball.
And hustle like that is why he leads his team in rebounds tonight.
Controlling the glass helps them maximize their number of possessions. He's done everything he can do to help them in that area.
You just can't allow Ball to get comfortable when he's penetrating inside. He does a great job of using his size and those hesitation moves to draw fouls.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
Shooting two.
The first one falls.
impressed with the work ethic of Ball. You can see a desire to want to be great, and he's going to continue to work on improving those weaknesses.
He's perfect from the line this time. Clock keeps going. 3 minutes into the second half now. Timeout called. The Nets.
The coaches go to the clipboard to outline their strategy during the timeout. The players getting a chance to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's key to staying fresh all the way to the final whistle.
And Kevin, it really is. And every one of these players knows it. They're all making sure to stay hydrated. It's impossible to play your A game if you're not getting enough to drink, especially towards the end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up.
It's gone now in the third quarter. Brown dishes to Irving. Noah against Durant. Jacks up a three. But they get it back.
Wow, another opportunity. Just everything going their way. Pretty much the story of this game.
And it's Brown missing. Here's Chicago. Stringing it together. They've got an 11-2 run goal. Irving from long range. And again, it's the Nets missing.
At some point, when you recognize someone's this out of rhythm, you have to shift to something else.
Ball against Brown. Ball, the pass to Vucevic. Shot clock at six. And it's Ball, that time on the assist by Vucevic. Ball's got the lead up to 12 now for Chicago. And so it's Irving. He brings it up for Brooklyn. And the call will be against Lonzo Ball. That's his first foul. The Bulls making a switch here. Gasol's checked in. Tristan Thompson, he's checked in for the Nets. Torian Prince comes in for Easy Breezy. KD against Gasol. Vucevic with the block. Outside DeRozan. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. It's going to be on Kyrie Irving.
Yeah, and Ball's size makes him a difficult guy to guard. He uses it well to pick up fouls while shooting.
He'll take his third and fourth free throw shots of the game right here.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
No good on the free throw. Derrick Rose has checked in for the Bulls. Good on the second free throw.
And they're doing a better job of working themselves to the line here in the second half.
Ball against Irving. Shot to stop the run. But they recover it.
And that's a good job of just getting after it on the backboard. Gets them another possession and allows. To run even more clock.
The unbelievable effort. Thompson, a dedicated warrior on the offensive glass.
Here's Ball. 6 for 10 with that shot going in. That's a good game for a lot of guys.
Shooting at a high clip, he's found ways to get quality looks.
They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
Fades and shoots. He hits the back iron and sinks the shot. Durant's got 22.
Well, he's giving himself a chance. 6 shots he's gotten up this quarter, but only able to convert on one of them.
Here's DeRozan, and the Bulls tack on 2 more.
One of the biggest progressions for DeMar DeRozan. Now can create a shot off the dribble in a variety of ways.
And here's the fast break. Ball leading the way. Good. Bulls got 13 points here in the second half alone.
So much sharper, so much more efficient with his shot this half. Just taking what the defense allows.
Irving against Ball. That is good. And the Bulls lead has cut back down to 13 with the basket coming from Kyrie Irving.
I mean, he has great body control. Then you see him finish the drive with contact. Woo! Kyrie is special.
Now here's Rose. He's got 6. And Vucevic kicks to DeRozan. Gasol trying to free himself up. And good from DeRozan with a sweet move.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Here's Durant. And it's off the back rim. No good.
And for his offense, this has just been a brutal period.
And he makes that one. Rose has got 8.
And defensively, guys, they've been unable to shut down the middle.
Ball against Irving. Passes it to Durant. 2 free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
And the length of Durant. He's more than capable of attacking the rim and either scoring or drawing the foul.
For Brooklyn, they have gone a perfect 7 of 7 from the line tonight. The free throw drops for Durant.
What's crazy about KD, he's been an NBA champion and a Finals MVP all in 2017, and I still feel like he's improving.
Catching up on the changes for Chicago. Otto Porter Jr. comes in for Pau Gasol. And it's Alex Caruso in for Derrick Rose. And a change for the Nets. Harris has checked in, and both free throws good for Durant. Here's Caruso. Kicks 2 to DeRozan. There's the dish to Ball. Now DeRozan. 16 points for him. Just 4 to shoot. Shoots over KD. It's Chicago with another bucket. Nets trail by 17. Irving surveying the floor. Kicks it to KD. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist. Irving's got assist number 5 here tonight.
I mean, another one for KD. Terrific scoring night, even for him.
Caruso. Good D by Thompson.
And not allowing the shooter even an inch of breathing room on that one.
And you know, we always talk about this. Just changing the shot can be just as effective as blocking it, even though it's less spectacular.
For Brooklyn, they have been exceptional shooting free throws tonight, going 9 for 9. Paul Millsap is checked in for the Nets. Throw drops for KD. The Bulls leading by 12. And here is Ball. 18 points for him. Right side, Porter. Back to Ball. Launches a 3. Chicago with a new 14. And stolen by Kyrie Irving. And there's KD. That's good on the assist by Irving. Irving's got 6 assists in the game. Caruso kicks to Porter. DeRozan against Durant. Now here's DeRozan. Defense is right there. Battles through traffic and lays it in.
This is what DeRozan gives you, the ability to make tough shots in traffic, mainly because of his great athleticism.
Harris finds Irving, and shot on the way. Again, the Nets for 2.
Talented, driven, he puts constant pressure on your defense.
On the wing, DeRozan. The bucket is good. 3-point play chance here for him.
And there's the strength we talk about with DeRozan, converting through contact. Absolutely terrific.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight. Good from DeMar DeRozan.
I mean, a terrific free throw shooter. DeRozan really pushes the action, looking to score and or get fouled.
Now here's Irving. He's got 17. The pass to Durant. Chicago grabs the miss. DeRozan's got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight. Paul with a wide open look. Hits the jumper in space. Ball's got 16 points here in the second half.
That's his 2nd 3-pointer of the night. 1 in each half. Trying to keep the defense honest.
Pass to Harris. Fires the 3. Can't hit that one. And Chicago will go the other way with the ball. Here's Caruso. That falls. Nice feed that time from Ball. Ball's got his 4th assist in this one. And so it's Irving. He brings it up for Brooklyn. It's an 18-point game. DeRozan against KD. And the Nets miss again.
And that is the exact type of opportunity this offense is looking to create.
You know, if you get the ball to the right guy in the right spot, more often than not, you're coming away with points.
Now Irving. Following the miss by Lonzo Ball from deep. Feeds to KD. Dishes to Thompson. Clock at 6. Harris passes to Millsap. Trails the baseline jumper. Millsap's got 10 points in the game.
Right in that mid-range area. What you like about Millsap, he understands where to get his shots.
Ball against Harris. Ball with the bucket. Ball's got 23.
A tale of two halves. He's really turned it around here, scoring the ball.
Irving against Ball. Irving dishes to KD. And Durant gets double teamed. Right side, Millsap. Harris looking it over. No good with the triple. And here are the Bulls now. They're on a 12-4 run. Down low. And finished off by Porter.
There's just an ease to Porter's game, even on an explosive play like that.
Seven-second difference, shot and game clock. Irving for three. Nailed from three-point land. Irving's got 7 points for the quarter.
And that's one of his strengths, knocking down those long-range jump shots.
Now here's DeRozan. He's got 23. Shot clock at five. Goes up from the top of the key. Doesn't get it to drop for him. And so it's Chicago. Feeling good about their 17-point lead heading into the break. And we'll see if they can keep up their tremendous shooting they've been dialed in so far from the field. We'll get right back to the action when we return. Back for more playoff basketball here in round one. And it's the Bulls with the ball. They lead by 17. They've got Vucevic. Noah is out there with DeRozan. Then it's Zach LaVine. And it's Caruso in at the point. That's the five out there for the Bulls. Yep, that one goes in there.
That's something you can't defend. Zach using his vertical to shoot over the top.
Now, here is Irving. He's guarded closer. Here's Easy Breezy. Nice D from LaVine.
Offensively, that's how you want to end the possession, except for the result.
Pass to Noah. DeRozan, the open look. And Irving pulls it down. Passes to Vucevic. Back to Noah. And Irving comes to help. Noah finds LaVine. The shot will not fall. Nets trail by 19. Here's Harris. And DeMar DeRozan pulls it down. DeRozan's got 5 rebounds tonight. Here's Caruso. They get it back. Vucevic lays it up and banks it in.
When you're trying to claw your way back into a game, you cannot allow second chance opportunity.
Especially when you're this far down, you have to make the most of every sequence.
Millsap, it's good, and it's his 6th make against 11 attempts.
When you look at Paul Millsap, not the tallest power forward, but has that terrific wingspan.
DeRozan surveying the D, misses the three. Nets have gone 1-4 since the end of the third quarter. Here's Madison. Boom, he jams it straight down.
And guys, he's not an easy man to stop when he's got the rim in his sights.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher. Now here's LaVine over Harris. LaVine, good. LaVine's got 25 points.
You see why Zach's a tough cover. He has athleticism. He can shoot the rock. And he's only getting better.
Out to the wing. Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. The kick out to Irving. The 11-footer. That's good. And it's Millsap with the assist. 22 points for Kyrie Irving.
The bus driver with the ball in his hand. Kyrie keeps the defenders off balance.
The pass to Vucevic. Again with the block.
A defensive stalwart so far. That's 6 blocks.
Greg protecting the rim. Love the hustle.
trying to finish out the game strong. You have to recognize who has the hot hand and get him the ball.
And he gets the basket. Officials blowing the whistle, so a chance at the line for one more.
Tremendous focus by Kyrie. Doesn't let the contact throw him off.
The Nets making a switch here. Brown's checked in. Throw good, Irving.
Wow, they've made every free throw here in the second half.
Brown against Levine and taken away by Brown. Here's Easy Breezy, throws down the breakaway jam.
And his competitiveness showing through. That's an aggressive finish.
He is just unwilling to settle. He gets right to the rim and makes sure they come away with points.
Here's DeRozan. And the Bulls with another miss. Brooklyn with the ball. Big run right now going for him, 11-2. That's out of bounds. Brooklyn will retain possession. Fourth quarter of play and over 3.5 minutes have gone by.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
Here's Caruso, covered by Irving. Levine for three. They shoot again. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
And you know what? You allow a guy to get right to the rim like that, that's your only option.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First free throw is good. Kevin Durant's checked in for Paul Millsap. And both free throws good for Vucevic. Brooklyn with the ball. They're on a 14-4 run right now. Pass to Madison. Whistle blows. Basket is good. So a chance here for a three-point play.
And this has been a great job of just getting into the middle of that defense and really scoring effectively from the paint.
The Bulls leading by 8. Pass to Noah. Good for the 5th time in 5 shots. He remains perfect.
The athleticism of Noah really allowed him to get that shot off.
Irving finds Durant. Trying to get open is Irving. KD's shot is off. Here's Vucevic. He'll bring it up for the Chicago Bulls. It's deflected, and he's able to get it back. Back to Levine. Second chance shot. And it's Madison with the rebound. The Cowboys got 11 rebounds in the game. And that's out of bounds. Chicago will retain possession. Chicago has gone 0-3 so far in the fourth quarter from long range. Levine, the bounce pass. And DeRozan kicks to Vucevic. Noah trying to get open. Pass to Caruso.
Hasn't been able to dial it in from distance. He has just the 1-3
And that was in the first half.
Here's Noah back to Vucevic. Good, and a nice assist from Noah. And it's 8 points for Vucevic.
Noah is simply one of the best passing bigs in the game. He can see the entire floor.
And the call will be against Joakim Noah. That's foul number two for him. Now, here is Irving, guarded closer. And the pass to Easy Breezy. Durant in the corner, six to shoot.
Zach LaVine has all the tools to be a great defender. Just needs to become more consistent about it.
Irving with the steal. Down, down low. DeRozan defending. Count that one. The Bulls' lead has been cut down now to just 10 points with that basket from Brown. Pass to Vucevic. He kicks it to DeRozan. Pass to Caruso. Launches it. Rebound, Brooklyn. Cowboys got rebound number 12 here already in the game. Irving with it. This one for three. It's all in by the Bulls. Vucevic has got his 20th rebound here tonight. Saw that coming. Outside DeRozan. And the shot goes down. DeRozan's got 25 points in the game.
He's on a roll. Can't let DeRozan get into rhythm. He will torch you all night.
Timeout called, the Nets.
And the lack of rim protection, top of the list.
And it boils down to the question, toughness. One team showing it, the other allowing itself to be bullied.
Chance to present our Jordan player of the game, Lonzo Ball.
And the way he's made his mark with his work inside, he's just been a slasher tonight. Always moving, getting to the basket at will, and just seemingly taking advantage of a D that was reluctant to get in his way.
And you can see how much he's fed off the intensity of the home crowd. In a backs against the wall game, he was at his very best. All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Alder.
Thanks, Kevin. Kenny Atkinson had some words for his team during the break. He was not pleased. He said, "You guys look dead out there." Told him they've got to play with more activity. And then he said, "This is not going to cut it. I have to see who's going to step it up, guys."
Okay, David, much appreciated.
As we've seen, some guys develop range as the years go on. Not Durant. He shot over 42% from three in his second season.
I tell you what, I don't know what he did in the locker room, but he needs to do a little bit more of it because he's on fire.
Here's Irving, following the basket by Lonzo Ball. They double-team KD. To the right side. Here's Easy Breezy, guarded by LaVine. Vucevic with the rebound.
The edge on the glass is the difference. It's allowed them to build this lead.
And that one's good by Noah.
And is it any wonder they're ahead in this game? His perfect night from the field has been the catalyst.
Nets trail by 13. This is it to Brown. Back to Irving. Shoots over Ball. That one a little long. The Bulls shooting a pedestrian 36% in the fourth quarter. The offense not doing their best work of late. There's the pass to KD. The shot's good. Brown making the play. Brown's got three assists tonight.
Durant has one thing on his mind. When he gets the ball in close, attack.
Chicago leading by 11. Ball, the pass to LaVine. And DeRozan kicks the ball. And the jam by LaVine.
Yeah,
And Ball, a transcendent talent. I think.
Breezy. Good for basket number 6 from him in the contest. He's shooting 6 for 12.
That's a well-timed, well-coordinated play. Comes right off the pick for the lay-in.
Vucevic against Thompson. Now, here's Vucevic. He's guarded closely. Good, with time running down in the shot clock. And the Bulls lead by 13.
Another good play. This is how they built the lead, calling on the right guys at the right time.
The reason why they stayed aggressive, and they have not let up this entire night. And at this point, I wouldn't expect them to.
Now here's Thompson. Brown outside. And again, Brooklyn with the triple.
Yeah, coming down the stretch, they've become reliant upon their perimeter game.
You know, when you're raining threes, you can stack up points in a hurry, but it can go the other way as well.
Here's DeRozan following the three-pointer by Brooklyn. LaVine inside the three-point line. Good. And it's DeRozan picking up the assists. DeRozan's got 5 assists in the game. And a deep three from Irving. And a miss there with a chance to cut the lead to single digits. The Bulls leading by 12. Levine passes to Vucevic. He dishes it to Ball. Kick out to Levine. And it's Ball in the corner. Offensive rebound. Vucevic. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. It's on Kevin Durant.
Shooting 2.
Free throw drops for Vucevic. A platoon swap here for Brooklyn. Both free throws good for Vucevic. 1:15 left in the fourth quarter of this one. Prince outside. Over DeRozan. And again, it's Brooklyn converting.
And I can tell you, with this win coming in game 6, things are looking very bright indeed for Chicago.
We got to see a display of offensive prowess in this one that got it done. High scoring game.
Bucket after bucket. They were really in attack mode all game long.
A very solid win indeed. And when you check out the box score, there were some great numbers for Vucevic.
He played with a lot of fire, a lot of heart, especially on the glass. He's one of those guys who acts like every rebound is his. And many of them were tonight.
So Chicago ends up going with the new group. Here's Mills. There's 39 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Harris outside. Prince outside. The three. And it's Chicago with the rebound. Their biggest lead of the game was 21. And they can just dribble the ball until the buzzer.
Yeah, they gotta be happy with the outcome.
The shot by Archie Diacono, no good. Harris kicks to Mills. Prince, that's for two. And all around the rim that time before dropping in.
Prince has gotten better at creating his own shot, but the catch and shoot game is still his specialty.
And so Chicago takes this one, and by a big margin. I think, Greg, they played with a little more of a relaxed demeanor tonight, knowing this was it, now or never.
And their season continues because of that, Kevin. How about forcing a game seven? This is big, and it's going to be an intense battle. I cannot wait.
It'll be terrific. You're right. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Kevin, thank you. DeMar, this team is playing well together. How are you encouraging and fostering that sense of all of you being together and playing well?
We're just making everybody comfortable, making each and everybody on this team comfortable. If it's jump shots, if it's attacking the basket, you know, even if it's on the defensive end, you know, we're just giving each other confidence every time we practice.
And it sure looks like it out there tonight, DeMar. Thanks a lot. Kevin, back to you.
All right, David, thank you. And that about wraps it up for this broadcast of the NBA Eastern Conference Quarterfinals. Now for Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Aldridge. This is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA here on 2K Sports. See you next time.